GE introduced the industry's first H-class gas turbine over a decade ago. This experience, along with data from the world's largest F fleet, has led to performance improvements and smart innovation, such as the replacement of complex steam cooling with proven air-cooled technology. Today, the 7HA gas turbine, the world's largest, most efficient gas turbine for 60 Hz applications, leads the industry in lifecycle value through product and service solutions, resulting in cleaner, more reliable, and cost-effective conversion of fuel to power. Offered in two sizes to service a broad range of power, the 7HA delivers industry-leading efficiency and operational flexibility. This results in less fuel consumption and lower emissions on a megawatt per hour basis. GE customers can sustain these efficiency advantages through time with proven features that minimize degradation when compared to prior GE technology. In addition, the 7HA gas turbine delivers industry-leading flexibility, allowing customers to quickly respond to varying grid needs. Start up quickly, change load more rapidly, lower turndown, and utilize a wider range of fuels, all while remaining emissions compliant. Let's take a closer look at the 7HA gas turbine's most notable features, beginning with the compressor. The 14-stage advanced 3D aerodynamically designed compressor features multiple variable stator vanes, inlet guide vanes, and a hybrid radial diffuser to recover static pressure losses in the reverse flow combustion section. The compressor's field replaceable blades, derived from GE's aircraft engines, help increase availability and uptime. The next evolution of combustor technology, the dry low NOx 2.6 plus with axial fuel staging, enables extended turndown as low as 30% of baseload within emissions compliance, while accommodating a fuel composition variance of greater than 15% modified Wabi index. The DLN 2.6 Plus features a central premix nozzle and five outer nozzles which have been re-engineered, adding a fuel passage upstream of the nozzle and swirler and eliminating the diffusion passage. The 7HA's four-stage air-cooled hot gas bath with advanced cooling and sealing technologies improves efficiency. Advanced materials and coatings, including single crystal super alloys in the turbine section, promote durability and extended parts life. The inner turbine shell supports close bucket and seal clearances, acting as passive clearance control. The two-piece inner shell allows the inner stator section to be removed without a rotor lift. Stage 1 buckets consist of third-generation single crystal materials. The other stages employ directional solidified material for buckets and equiaxial nozzles. Thermal barrier coatings are applied to all Stage 1 and 2 buckets and nozzles. These materials allow for increased firing temperature capability without the need to apply hybrid or steam cooling. By applying proven GE aircraft engine technologies, the turbine rotor life has been extended by over 50%. Just as important as the advanced features and technologies on the 7HA gas turbine is the assurance of long-term product reliability and availability. GE's patented Mark 6E integrated control system connects plant components with a single high-performance control architecture, enabling comprehensive plant automation schemes. The 7HA has also been designed to be constructed efficiently. Its auxiliary systems and enclosures have been designed for vendor pre-assembly to support modular construction in the field. This significantly reduces the time and labor required to install the 7HA. The 7HA gas turbine will be thoroughly validated at our full-speed, full-load test stand facility in Greenville, South Carolina. With over $180 million invested, this facility is the largest and most thorough gas turbine system validation in the world, designed to perform tests at full capacity and beyond real-world plant conditions. Additionally, GE collects data from our operating H-class fleet, monitoring data related to combustion dynamics, blade health, and operational efficiency delivers the information needed to help predict issues before they occur and maintain performance and reliability. This data provides the baseline for advanced analytics to allow our customers to extract additional value from our 7 HA gas turbines, delivering the operational flexibility, environmental compliance, and cost-saving efficiency that global customers demand. The 7 HA gas turbine brings proven and advanced engineering to the forefront of power generation.